In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix YouTube not working on Chrome problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of a few small steps. The first thing we need to do is to clear the browsing data of the last 7 days. To do this, we open our browser and open settings by clicking on the three dots on the top right. After that, click on Privacy and Security on the left side. Then, click Clear Browsing Data. Set the time range to last 7 days and check the boxes below. After doing this, click Clear Data. We also need to clear YouTube's data. To do this, we click on Third Party Cookies. Scroll down and click See All Site Data and Permissions. After that, we type YouTube in the search bar and clear YouTube's cache files. The other thing we need to do is enable JavaScript. To do this, we go back and click on Site Settings. Then we scroll down and click on JavaScript. Once we have done that, we think sites can use JavaScript. Finally, on the left side, click on System and toggle off use hardware acceleration when available. That was the first solution. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to disable extensions. Sometimes our extensions can cause us problems. Click Extensions on the left side and turn off our extensions. After turning off your extensions, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists after trying these solutions, the problem is caused by YouTube servers. In this case, unfortunately, there is nothing we can do but wait. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.